Yeovil Town manager Darren Way has opened up on the day he was almost killed in a high-speed crash, saying the noise of the impact still lives with him too. This day, Way was a passenger in a white van when a 4x4 veered over from the other side of the road and collided head-on with a combined impact speed of almost 140 miles per hour in December 2008. The former midfielder sustained 3 broken limbs and was forced to retire from football 2 years later, but he has since bounced back from dozens of operations to become manager of the League 2 club. Plus 4mguide.d.equals IE4E13C2DB0 to 56DSRC equals HTTP:/slash/dotdailymail.co.uk/slash/ICE/pix/slash/2018/01/26/13/48999DC0000578531638 image A55_15169722381638.jpg height equals 359 width equals 634 alt equals Darren Way almost lost his life when he was involved in a head-on collision with a 4x4 class equals blocks border and share greater than plus 4mguide.d.equals IAD78944343EB90SRC equals HTTP:/slash/dotdailymail.co.uk/slash/pix/slash/2018/01/26/13/48999D2000005783163838 image M57_15169722495888.jpg height equals 391 width equals 634 alt equals
the crash brought an end to his career as a professional footballer for Yeovil Town class equals blocks border and share greater than plus 4mguide.d.equals IA39F36B49F78383EATSRC equals HTTP:/slash/dotdailymail.co.uk/slash/pix/slash/2018/01/26/13/48999D40600578531638 image M59_15672551574.jpg height equals 473 width equals 634 alt equals
he required 29 separate operations but is now the manager of the club he used to play for class equals blocks border and share greater than on Friday. He leads them into an FA Cup fourth round tie against juggernauts Manchester United, and says the near-death experience has taught him a lot about how to deal with the pressures of football management. Advertising in reinvented by Teeds in an interview with the BBC, Way said, "It's still quite clear to me now. I had to brace myself and hold on for dear life. The noise still lives with me to this day. It was at a stage where it was life or death. I'm very thankful for the fact that I am here today. I have had 29 operations. Against all odds, to get to this position is what dreams are made of. It's probably helped me deal with football management and I wake up early every morning, with willpower to succeed. Plus 4mguide.d.equals I6 said 523bf41c59 06src equals http:/slash/dotdailymail.co.uk/slash/pix/slash/2018/01/26/13/48788 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000578 76000
blocks for Darren Way. Greater than the fact that he goes up against Manchester United holds much more weight than it may seem. It was the 13-time Premier League champions who stepped up in the wake of Way's retirement and sent down a youth team to play in his testimonial. Way, 38, says he will always be thankful to Sir Alex Ferguson for that gesture and is now looking forward to going up against probably the best manager in the world, Jose Mourinho. He continued, "It's a magical moment going up against Manchester United. To have the opportunity to manage against, I would say, probably the best manager in the world shows all the hard work has paid off. It's amazing how it's Man United. I was at the lowest point of my life and Sir Alex brought Man United down to play in my testimonial, so I'm very appreciative of what Man United has done."